So now to the plate, Neil Kennedy. He flew out in his last AB.
Almost, Patty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get up.
There's a swing, the drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no-doubt home run. And there it is. One of baseball's most unattainable records has just been broken as he now holds the all-time record for the longest hitting streak.
I can't imagine what the last couple of weeks has been like, D-Will, for this guy. Every time he goes to the ballpark, knowing that he's so close to catching Joe D, he finally does and passes the legendary Joe DiMaggio.
Yeah, Dan, Matty as well. I want to take my headset off and just stand here and let this guy soak in the moment and let it breathe real quick, because I didn't think we'd ever see this. I really did not think 56 games would ever be touched, and now to watch it get broken, what a special moment.